Did he sit there? From the centre of the earth to the corners of the globe? The corners of the globe? I mean, why is he sitting the corners of the globe? You got a ball. Where's the corner? There is no corner on a ball. There cannot be a corner on a ball, ever. I mean, are we supposed to play like he's just ignorant because it's old words that, you know, from the Bible, and we can just carry on since? Because people will say this, the four corners of the earth, you know, they don't believe in flat earth, but they will always say it. It seems like it's lying there. It's waiting for you to find out, but no one's really, like, going to pay attention to it. It's like, I think that's when people are really asleep, that's really the true state. Like, they'll keep talking about the same thing. They'll say it, though, but they don't realise it. Like, they'll say the four corners, but they don't realise it. It's like totally asleep, like active, but asleep. It seems, I don't know, it's really odd. I mean, but I say, what, because people will just say, well, you know, it's what they used to say in the four corners of the earth. And people just say it, it's a figure of speech even, but you can't get it, can you? You can't get a corner on a ball. It's impossible. And where do you start? Where's the end? Where's the start? There's none, is there? It's just where you are on the ball. Wherever you are, you can move around. You won't find a corner. Ever. You're certainly not four. So, I mean, there it is. Check it out, eh?